Ooh, that's a lethal delivery. And Trzaskowski has done really well to get out of the way of that. Lee will be spoken to. It was a pure accident, of that I have no doubt. But it's a serious word from David Sheppard to Brett Lee.
It swung as well, which would have made it more difficult for Marcus Trzaskowski. He apologised immediately.
Well,
that's from trying to bowl too fast, I think.
Two of those and you're off. So he's only...
Yeah, I didn't know we had him.
Back of the hand.
It's extraordinary. Wells advances down and... Oh, he's just grabbed the ball out of mid-air. Put into his own hands with Wells advancing with bat in hand. It was a gutsy play.
I said he was bowling a bit short. I tell you what, he's taken it a bit literally.
Yeah, I didn't know we had him.
Back of the hand.
Should the batsman be...
moment perhaps. Oh, he's tried it again. That's a bit of a variation. Too short, that one. That's raced away for four. Help me out with that one, Polly.
Here we have a look at it. Slightly round arm. He's trying to get the wrist into a position where he...
Oh, here we go. A double bouncer. And it hasn't bounced on the field again. It's out for six.
He's given it the full treatment, something you don't see very often. How well did he hit that?
Well, I thought it was in the rules. If it bounces twice, it's a no ball. It hasn't been called a no ball by Asoka De Silva. It's just six. I think that should have been a no ball as well.
Russell Tiffin.
Oh. Now he's completely locked. It's a free hit. Look at that. He's hit it hockey style through mid-wicket for four. Umpires are just going to have a little bit of a conference here.
He's right, once the ball is delivered, and it has come over, his arm has come over there. Now he's within his rights to go and strike it anywhere he wants, which he did. It's one of those spirit of the game.
This is going to be a spitter view from Phil Simmons. One bounce, was it? No, that's six. It's been signalled. I don't think it was a legitimate spitter view. I think it just slipped out.
Well, if there ever was a gift, this was it. Thank you, says Alan Border. That's six.
Oh, this is, he's lost control of that one completely. Dead ball called, it went straight up in the air. Perhaps a little bit of dampness on the ball. I enjoyed it.
The Sri Lankan crowd getting something to laugh at or cheer about, because they haven't had that kind of play so far, and he definitely slipped out, possibly the wet ball.
Ex-Victorian skipper, we're going to bat an underarm. We haven't believed it, and that's a disappointing finish. Disappointed Brian McKechnie, the crowd boom, and it's all over.
What is that? Now what is that? It's a no ball. He was over the front. I don't know what's going on. I mean, that typifies the frustration of the West Indies. I just can't understand this. That's something I haven't seen on a test match field, I don't think ever. Down the wicket, and then what was that all about?